Wesley, look at the jacket. Nice hands. Nice hands. Yep. Soft hands. Dog. Dog.
Lay down. Down. Buster.
Oh, Buster.
Hey.
Go back. Hey. He wants to play with you.
Lay down.
So we have lace-ups. We have belts, which that wasn't the right kind of belt that I wanted to put on there. Oh, look at that. We got snaps. And guess what we're going to put inside here? We're going to put little treats in there for Buster. Snaps. Bigger snaps. Which is hard to do one-handed, which is good for kids. On the other side, we have buttons. And Velcro. These are big Velcro pockets. So for a kid that might not be interested in a busy board, it gets a little bit more fun when your favorite pet is wearing it.
It's a busy dog.
Yeah. This is Buster's really first time wearing it. I mean, other than being kind of fitted for it. So he's doing pretty good with it.
Lay down.
We're still working on
lay down.
Keeping lay him. Down. Still. So we got zippers, two different sizes. One is a little bit smaller, where you actually have to connect the zipper. One is a little bit bigger, where the zipper doesn't necessarily come attached. And again, everything on here is pockets. So you can put little toys for the kids to find, or treats for the kids to find to be able to give to the puppies or doggies, or really any animal. We may end up making one for our friend's pig that's trained to be a therapy pig. We're also going to be making a larger one that goes on a horse. So kids that are doing hippotherapy can do a little bit of OT at the same time while on the horse. We're working with this little pup on softer hands. He's getting pretty good though. He is still very interested in playing with Buster. Yeah. Are you having fun? You want to show us how to use some of these buttons? You want to play with some of the buttons?